Once again, this is TJ Mathis, the man of the hour, if that's what you want to call me. Go ahead, call me what you want, because again, perfection doesn't need objections.